up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is India. If you didn't know, if you do, welcome back, whichever one. So today, you guys, we got Conway Twitty tight fitting jeans. I don't know what this one's about. Maybe it's naughty, maybe it's about something else. My mind's just somewhere else. So let's get into it. This is my first time reacting to Conway. We're gonna see what's tight fitting jeans all about. Let's get straight to it. Then we'll get some fun facts and meanings and see if I'm feeling the vibe afterwards, you guys. If you guys want Conway to stay on the channel, smash like button, hit that red one. Let's go, you guys. Oh, this old, huh?
She tried to hide it by the faded denim clothes she wore. But I knew she'd never been inside a bar before. And I felt like a peasant who just had met a queen. And she knew I saw right through her tight-fitting jeans.
Ow!
I asked her, what's a woman like you doing here? I see you're used to champagne, but I'll buy you a beer. She
something
said
different.
You got me figured out, but I'm not what I seem. And for a dance, I'll tell you about these tight-fitting jeans. She said I married money, I'm used to wearing pearls, but I've always dreamed of being just a good old boy's girl. So tonight I left those crystal candle lights to live a dream. And partner, there's a tiger in these tight-fitting jeans.
Oh, so is that saying she wants to have a good time tonight? She's being herself. Yes, she comes with pearls and money and the fancy stuff. But tonight she's got her jeans on and she is going to live life to the fullest tonight. Tiger is going to bust. Oh, okay, Conway.
And Lord, the beer that we went through, I'm satisfied I did my best to make her dream come true. As she played out her fantasy before my eyes, it seemed a cowgirl came alive inside those tight-fitting jeans.
Now cowgirl.
In my mind, she's still a lady. That's all I'm gonna say. I knew that I'd been broken by the time we parted ways. And I know I held more woman than most eyes have ever seen. That night I knew a lady wearing tight-fitting jeans. Well, now she's back in her world and I'm still stuck in mine. But I know she'll always remember the time a cowboy once had a millionaire's dream. And Lord, I love that lady wearing tight-fitting jeans.
Definitely a different vibe. So he met a different type. He met a different type of woman tonight. She went back to her regular life and he went back to his, but he said he's going to always remember her. It seemed like the vibe was good. The energy was good. They was vibing with each other, enjoying each other's company. This is different. Tight fitted jeans is a song written by Michael Huffman and recorded by the American country music artist Conway Twitty. It was released in June 1981, the first single from Mr. T. The song was Twitty's 26th number one in the country chart. The single stayed on number one for 1 week and spent a total of 10 weeks on the country charts. So this is different, you guys. Different. So you guys, let me know how you guys feel down in the comments. Me personally, this song is not something I would sit down and listen to. But it was a different vibe. Maybe he has a different song I would connect to more. I'll put more music by Conway down in the comments down below, you guys. And I'll get to him. This was a different vibe. I was loving his attitude. I was loving his vibe. I was loving that he was trying to make somebody feel feel good for tonight. So let me know how you guys feel. Smash the like button, hit that rail, you guys. Let's go.